Hello, I'm the latest and welcome to Borknagar, the genuine Pulse reaction video. This was requested by Karen Hornbacher over Patreon. Thank you for the support, I really appreciate it. But apparently Borknagar are a progressive black folk metal band from Norway, which also features the vocalist from Wintersorg, which is a band that I heard one song from them. I did a reaction video for them, but yeah, sounds interesting, progressive folk metal, so let's go. Okay, so first of all, I like the folk metal elements. They add a lot of melody to the song, which is great for me. I like melodies in songs. Like, that's the reason I like Dissection so much, because they are melodic black metal band. But yeah, the only thing so far is the mix is kind of weird in my opinion. Vocals seem kind of low. But other than that, let's just go.
Why do I wait?
great fucking song, man. I really like it. That's why I didn't really pause in between the song, because I just wanted to listen to it. It sounds fucking great, man. I love the black metal stuff with the folk, melodies. I like that. It's a great dynamic, in my opinion. Like, it works well. Then the kind of clean, vocals, which is the progressive part. I like the clean vocals, they're really fucking good. In a way, that kind of reminds me of Enslaved. They're also a progressive black metal band. Just clean and harsh vocals, I like that. And they also combined clean and harsh vocals at one point, which is also good. But yeah, I like it, man. The only thing I wish is that the mix and black metal parts would be a little bit better, because the vocals seem to be a little too low. But other than that, it's a great song. Structurally, it reminds me a little bit of Opeth. Like, they start out strong, then they go into this more melodic section with the clean vocals, then they go back the end on this more memorable type riff. So yeah, it's a really good song, man. I'm not typically into black metal and stuff, but this sort of stuff, when there's melodic and stuff, I like it. I guess I'm into the newer kind of black metal bands. I'm not really into old black metal bands like Norwegian black metal and stuff like that. I don't really like that. Just the sound quality is shit. I don't understand the point of that, to be honest. But this is fucking great, you know. But yeah, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. This has to download. Check out Patreon. Peace.